Ladies and gentlemen, this week on our Money Mathematics episode, we're going to dive into a comparison between a banking system and a certificate of deposit, a CD. So let's jump right in and find out the pros and cons between the two. Here we go.